I came across some of the great teachers of my life during this program. I came across some really interesting subjects that are going to help me in future, or they are actually helping me in my current job. You become a BITS Pilani alumnus and you get a degree, a master's degree from BITS Pilani. Hello, I'm Pravin Mhaske. I live in Pune. I work as a manager, data science in Infosys. I came across this WILP program by BITS Pilani, and I chose this particular program, M.Sc. in business analytics, and was not sure like whether I'll be able to manage my time, attend the classes and do all the learnings and assignments and the examinations all on time. But eventually things worked well. I mean, when it started, there was one good thing that the sessions were being recorded. So sometimes I was able to join the sessions, and sometimes whenever I missed it, the recordings were very helpful. I came across some of the great teachers of my life during this program. Professor Sumanta Pasari, Professor Shekhar Rajagopalan, Dr. Gaurav Nagpal. So in the last semester, we got a chance to work on a dissertation. I chose a topic of optimizing the operating schedules of the retail stores. So I came across some really interesting subjects that are going to help me in future, or they are actually helping me in my current job. I would say, I mean, I was not very aware like some topics like what is operations research or what is optimization methods. That is something I came across that is that was a great learning. Some topics like marketing or retail analytics, those are enriching my work experience when I'm applying those concepts in my the work I do. So if you are someone who is looking for a formal degree into this field, let us say the one I did, business analytics, without losing or quitting or taking a break from your job, then I strongly recommend if you enroll for this program, that is going to help you. Other thing why I strongly recommend this program is the brand name. You become a BITS Pilani alumnus and you get a degree, a master's degree from BITS Pilani. So that's I would say one of the big achievement, but not just the destination. I enjoyed the journey, and if you like learning, if you like gaining knowledge, and if you like experimenting and applying those learnings in your work, you should go for it.